whole generation younger than mine and about to be born, can we just change things? There are men and women in this room. We all feel the same. We are pro-woman without being anti-man. We are pro-diversity without being anti-white male. We just all have a voice and something to say.
Now that I get the opportunity to be an example in some way and sort of shine a light to say, hey, here's a path you can go this way too. I'm so grateful that I get this opportunity to do that and that I've heard from so many little girls and teenage girls and things like that who are so grateful for what they see me doing and inspired. So knowing that and knowing how I felt as a little kid, that's the thing that motivates me to continue to be try to be as successful as I can in my business.
You know, when you're acting in a script, obviously it's like encapsulated a moment that is dramatic or that is, you know, of the arc of the show. And sometimes, like in my regular life, I feel like I just encounter a lot of small talk, which isn't actual connection, it's like pleasantries. So when you do have a moment where you're with another actor and you're genuinely connecting with that person, that brings me incredible joy and meaning to my work.